Is the counterpart of Dhavalambari in Dikshitar's Asampurna Mela Paddhati. Struggling, but it's part of the game. Shringaradi Navarasangi Brihadambalingat Lingita Punguva Pungava Dhavalanga Sriyam Dehi.
Sangi Brihadam Balingita Pungava Dhavalanga Sriyam Dehi Sringaradi Navara Sangi Brihadam Balingita Pungava Dhavalanga Sriyam Dehi Sringaradi Navara Sangi Brihadam Balingita Pungava Dhavalanga Sriyam Dehi Sringaradi Navara kali vinu tangaja tripura Turanga, Turanga, Ganga Dhara Vrishabha Turanga Satsanga, Ganga Dhara Vrishabha Turanga Satsanga Bhayabhanga, Guru Guha Taranga Sri Mahalinga, Sringa Sadi, Ganga Dhara Vrishabha Turanga Satsanga Bhayabhanga, Guru Guha Taranga Sri Mahalinga. Sringa Radhi Navarat Sangi Vridam Valingita Ungava Dhavalanga Siyam De Ki Siyam De
I take the liberty of saying some words about the composition because Sri Venkateshwaran, who used to attend a lot of concerts and lot of my concerts, a lot of our concerts he has attended, and he will always look forward to knowing a little bit more. A true Rasika believes in coming to the Kacheri not just to listen and enjoy. He seeks to elevate himself or herself in terms of jnana, in terms of knowledge, in terms of everything about our great system. That is how he grows. Sometimes a rasika is more jnanastha than the artist himself. There have been such rasikas. You know, I have known rasikas who can recognize the raga by just the tone of the tambura that is. In terms of they are so much in sync with the mind of the artist. So avar always avarku romba pidikum konjam extra therinjikkaradhu romba frank avum irupravar kacheri mudinja apra idella nalla illa anga inde kattinde solin poiduvar idu annik mari varale you know that is a frankness. He was a very very frank person. Chinna Kriti, but first more notely, it's a very beautiful Swarakshara. Shringa, Shringa Radhi, adha Sariga Vardhu. The whole craft of the composition is like Dikshita decides to do this on. We don't know which came first, whether he wanted to do a Kriti on Thiruvidamarudur Mahalinga Swami or whether the Raga Dhavalanga came first. Because the sound dhvani of the word anga, whether it be in linga or dhavalanga, that is the key principle for the entire composition. Sringaradi, pay attention to the inga, ingi, that kind of word consonants, which is the penultimate syllable of every word in this composition. Tremendous craft. Sringaradi Navarasangi Brihadambalingita Alingita. The Lord who is in embrace and union with Brihadamba. Ungava, again the Unga. Dhavalanga Sriyam Devi. Angarakadi Vinutangaja Tripurare. Ganga Gangadhara Vrishabha Turanga Satsanga Bhayabhanga Guru Guhantaranga Sri Mahalinga Sringara. So even though it's a small composition, he just conveys the sound of this beautiful Sanskrit sound of ANGA, you know, Anga. That sound is conveyed very beautifully because we have a very beautiful Lord Mahalinga, Mahalinga Swami in Tiruvidamurdu. So even in the Madhyama Kala, you find that very beautiful one. It's a one continuous line, you know, starting from the Gandhara, which is again a Swarakshara, and ending it Sa in the end. Very beautiful structure. Anyway. Thank you. a kajri in the raga. Mishra Khamaj. Kajri is again a compositional genre of the rainy season, the monsoons. Kajra means kajal, the dark clouds. Kajra, badra refer to the monsoons. Kajri is a traditional in Banaras. It's a traditional song which is sung during the rains. Also evokes a lot of romantic poetry like our Javali. So the lyrics are very romantic. They sing of the beloved being in a faraway land and monsoons not allowing them to unite. So there is that sense of romantic poetry. Raga Mishra Khamaj.
Barsan lage, barsan lage, barsan lage, barsan lage, barsan lage, barsan lage, badriya jhoom jhoom. बरसन लागे बदरिया धूम धूम के बरसन लागे बदरिया धूम धूम के बरसन लागे बदरिया धूम धूम के बरसन लागे बदरिया धूम धूम
برسن لاگے بدریا گھوم گھوم کے برسن لاگے بدریا گھوم گھوم کے گھوم گھوم گھوم
गावत राग मल्हार सज
Friends, we all assembled today here to pay our tributes to Sri Venkatesh.